Hey everybody, Mr. Linky here, and today I'm going to do Solo Desert. Haven't done one in a while. Plus, I'm really in the mood for just killing people, so this will be fun. Hope everyone's been having a good day. And holy shit. Seems like the lighting got better. Huh. Yeah, that's the rescue swag. Fucking right. Now, time to jump out of a plane and kill people. A good plan. Kind of the only plan. Oh, I yeah. Fuck waiting. We're all gonna be in this area. Sorry, guys. Something was caught in my throat. At least all I can hear is whooshing. Whoa, fuck. Fuck it. I need something at least. Just in case. Okay, let's just take that just 'cause. Nothing good. God, about time. The hell was our goal there? Keep searching. What the fuck? Where the fuck was that coming from? Really? You have to hunt people down like this? Jesus. bet you're regretting that now. What the fuck? Oh, son of a bitch. God damn it, this house sucks. Jeez. Yeah, because I'm hurt. Fuck, jeez. Helmet. Thank you. Thank you. What the fuck? Holy shit, I couldn't even see him. Fucking right. Cool. Finally have a scope. Jesus, this thing's all jacked up now. Jesus. Okay. Feed me. Any more people over there? Oh. Jeez. Uh-oh. But oh shit. The fact that I am alive after that fuck up is unbelievable. So, where to go next? What? Oh, he's on my side. God. Ooh. The hell is this last guy? Come on. The sneaky fucker's gonna come up behind me. The hell is this guy? Have a bad feeling he's a sniper in one of these buildings. Oh shit, no, there they are. Fuck your suicide, bud. You're mine. Bam. Was a pretty good match. Was actually pretty fucking intense. Jesus. Wow. Oh, I was just. If he was over by me at all, that would have sucked so bad. That was just fucking hilarious, sitting on the hill, just silenced. Oh, that fucking M4 is just a monster. All the no scope. Headshots too and everything, just randomly firing. Well, I think I got my fill of death for today. I was being a sneaky little fucker that time. That was awesome. Yes. Shit, that actually went pretty quick. Holy crap. Well, anyway, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and until next time, peace.